You keep coming back, Boomerang.
Justice League are all yours, Quinn. You give them hell.
And I used to think you were cool. They do say never meet your villain.
Hey, This morning I was briefly able to follow three heavily armed soldiers unobserved. Did anybody guess what their real mission is here? But for their safety, I won't reveal their final location. Couldn't make out any insignias or name tags, which tells me this is an off-the-books operation. Each of these individuals appeared to be driving some kind of experimental combat vehicle. Like military? Some secret government shadow force? Could be Mercs? Or Cobra? League of Assassins? With a full-on alien invasion here in Metropolis, nothing's too weird to be true these days. Hey, mystery soldiers. If you're here to help, we've got a lot of hurt, scared, and hungry people trapped in this city. But if not, get the hell out of the way, because the Justice League might be out of commission, but Metropolis takes care of its own. Until next time.
What's the limit?
Waller will not fall for this subterfuge.
Well, if you love us so much, marry him, mate!
Lord! The woman lies as any other would breathe. You will see through our deception.
I'm being scared of Waller, and that's fine. But to me, it's just another
explosive release.
They'd breach the firewall.
Yeah, then they get...
Weapons free, TFX. Central Station is a historically protected landmark, but everything else is fair game. The Terminaut incubators are hooked up to a network of some kind of power sources. Shoot the hell out of them.
Great strategy, Flag.
I see how you made, Colonel. Speaking of promotions, I'll be monitoring your performance. Whoever screws up the least might just make squad leader.
I'm endangered!
I'm bloody massive! The incubator's a bloody shield! Thought this was an in and out job!
Must be what those crystals are powering up. Hit them like I said.
Call out the incubator, and I'll highlight the crystals connected to it.
Delivery by Batpod. If you want to do me a favor, stand under it.